Good morning, YouTubers. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Who's going to win the big game? Well, my prediction, Denver omelet, Carolina pulled pork. I believe it's going to be Carolina pulled pork in a blowout. Now, stay tuned for what the teardrop nanny made me for a treat on Super Bowl Sunday. Welcome to another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean the Fog Crawler. My most amazing wife here is always encouraging me to eat more healthy.
Well, today I'm going to prepare a salad, cast iron style. I'm going to be making a taco salad. So I'm Joni. Welcome to a webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking.
There are different kind of dressings that you can put on a taco salad. Today I'm going to make up a cilantro one. It features plain fat-free yogurt, some fresh cilantro, fat-free sour cream, a clove of garlic, and a bit of salt. I make it up ahead of time, about 30 minutes. I want it to sit a little bit to chill. I have a well-seasoned 10-inch skillet, which I'll be using today to heat up the oil and to saute the onions, the garlic. Also, I'll be cooking up some of the vegetables, such as carrot, the bell pepper, and most importantly, the meat. So whatever you do, you need to be able to get it so you can fry those items up. The first part of the recipe was for making the cilantro dressing. And now, to get to the meat of the matter, I have 2 teaspoons of olive oil that are heating up in the skillet. First, I'm going to take the chopped onion and the garlic. I've set aside a little bit of the onion to put on for topping later. I'll do about 2/3 of the onion and cook it 6 to 8 minutes until it's translucent. After that, I'll add in the chopped red bell pepper and the carrots, and I'll cook them an additional 2 minutes, stirring them constantly, along with the spices. The onions and garlic now have been cooking about 7 minutes. I'm going to start by adding in the chopped red pepper, chopped carrots, spices, and then I'm going to stir constantly for about 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, in which I've already added in the pepper and the carrot, I'm going to put in 1/2 pound of very lean ground beef, crumble it up, and continue to cook it until the beef browns up. Then I'll add in the tomatoes. While the meat and vegetables are finishing cooking up, I'm preparing tomato paste, petite diced tomatoes, and water to go in. I'll add 1/2 cup of the tomato paste, a 14.5 ounce can of the diced tomatoes, and water. Bring it to a boil. After I brought the meat and tomato mixture to a boil, I took off some of the heat and I'm going to reduce it so that it will now simmer. I'll cover it over. You can use foil or a lid, and I'm going to let it simmer down about 10 more minutes until most of the liquid has evaporated. The meat mixture is just about done, and now I'm ready to do the lettuce, the shredded carrot, and part of the cilantro dressing. I'm going to show you just what a single serving looks like on the plate. Here I've taken and I've toasted some of the tortilla shells lightly. I have the minted little triangles. Again, this is showing you one serving in which I took some shredded carrot, lettuce, cilantro dressing, and I'll toss it up and add it to the plate. To serve it up, I divide the lettuce mixture among 4 plates and then I'll top it with the meat. I surrounded it with the tortilla shells. We sure hope you're watching this on www.youtube.com/outdoorcastironcook. If you are, once the video is done playing, you can click on the show more below the video description to see the full recipes for the dressing, for the meat mixture, and for the salad. Here's the meat mixture. It's ready to go on top of the lettuce mixture. I also have the creamy cilantro dressing, and I made up an alternate dressing of a ranch thousand salsa. Once I plate the mix on top there, I'll put some fat-free cheddar cheese on top. Here you have the plated mixture, taco salad cast iron style. Enjoy.
I'm ready to try this healthy dish that my wife prepared for me. Boy, that really wakes up the taste buds. This is delicious.
You like that cilantro dressing?
It's excellent. Thank you. And remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's webisode. I guess eating my greens wasn't all that bad.
I told you. Well, hope you try it. Thanks for watching today's webisode.
Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
Until the next time, happy trails to you.